well, well. It seems we have some naysayers in the audience.